Last week on The Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
There's a giant rectangle headed for the city!
Ah!
Somebody call Captain Cube!
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Get Pyramid to the octocopter. Oh, there he is. Let's go to work. Switching to dual pod mode.
Wow, Cap! The rectangle just turned into a bunch of triangles.
Rectangles can be made of triangles, kid. Other shapes too. Hold on, kid!
When six simple squares join together, they form Captain Cube, and along with Kid Pyramid and Lady Sphere, fight the forces of flatness as the Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
Six squares make a cube.
The Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
Four triangles will make a pyramid.
The Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
Now Captain Cube is ready to go. Kid Pyramid too, this theme is from their show. Come along now with the Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
Six squares, shape up!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6!
Form a cube!
One day a goofy kid, whose name I can't mention, brought 2D shapes into our third dimension. From six simple squares of equal size, Captain Cube was fully formed before his eyes. Looking back down into the second dimension, he saw four triangles that drew his attention. The shape he formed from them was no surprise, a 3D pyramid with four equal sides.
Shape up!
Six squares make a cube.
The Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
Four triangles will make a pyramid.
The Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
Simple shapes joined together create super complex shapes. Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
Four triangle shape up!
1, 2, 3, 4.
Form a pyramid!
The brains and beauty that's behind their power lives at their secret base called Polygon Tower. Her name is Lady Sphere and she's got no sides. She goes round and round on an infinite ride. These simple shapes join together to create super complex shapes that are really great. When there's crime in the second dimension, Geometrics will make the apprehension.
Shape up!
Six squares make a cube.
The Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
Four triangles will make a pyramid.
The Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
Simple shapes joined together create super complex shapes you know are really great. Come along now with the Geometrics from the Third Dimension.
I can totally watch that again. Did anyone else notice that Officer McGillicuddy's uniform was light blue instead of dark blue? I haven't laughed so hard since episodes 3, 9, and 15 with Officer McGillicuddy. That was the first appearance of Officer McGillicuddy since episode 3.